have a good time. Living here with Joseph for all your life. You could have a big wedding. When he asks you to be his wife, all you do is call God. He'll do anything you need. You could have a baby, Jesus, and a conception extremely rare. You'll still be a virgin, Mary, 'cause the Holy Spirit's gonna put it in there. You're gonna be a birth mother, and Jesus will be his name.
Ow!
A birth mother, and this will be my testimony. Time Mary was engaged to her soon-to-be husband Joseph. And when she told Joseph all about the angel's visit, Joseph was very hurt and confused because he did not believe Mary. The angel told Joseph that they would be pregnant from the Lord and they would have a baby called Jesus who would be the savior of the world. The pair were aware of their great responsibility, but they were very honored to have been chosen.